Today, we're diving into the Thafikzi TFS1 smartwatch, a sleek and feature-rich device tailored for women. With its modern design and 1.08-inch HD color screen, this smartwatch is not just a stylish accessory but also a powerhouse of functionalities. The TFS1 boasts a variety of features that make it stand out. From being an IP67 waterproof device to remotely controlling your phone's camera, it caters to both style and practicality. The fitness and health tracking capabilities are impressive, recording daily steps, calories, and even providing professional sports data analysis for activities like running, climbing, and hiking. One notable feature is the focus on women's health with a built-in menstrual cycle function. It not only tracks but also reminds you of your safe and fertile periods. This thoughtful addition makes the Thafikzi TFS1 a standout choice for women seeking a comprehensive health tracker. The compatibility factor is also worth mentioning. Supporting both Android and iOS phones, the smartwatch ensures seamless connectivity through the H-band app. Receive call and message notifications, read SMS or SNS content, and never miss an important call again. The 1.08-inch HD color screen with anti-fall tempered glass adds durability and visual appeal. The single-touch interface is intuitive, and the package includes a strap adjuster for a customized fit. The battery life is reliable with a 120 mAh capacity, and the watch is equipped with a smart reminder for those long hours in front of the computer. Remember, if you're planning to get your hands on this smartwatch, charge it first, and don't forget to download the H-band app by scanning the QR code in the manual. In conclusion, the Thafikzi TFS1 smartwatch combines style, functionality, and health tracking in a single device. It's a versatile companion for women who want a fashionable accessory without compromising on features. Stay connected, stay fit, and stay stylish with the Thafikzi TFS1. Check out the video description for updated price. And thank you for watching this video.